Hi guys! So I know it's been a while since I uploaded a video, and I'm sorry about that, but I've been very busy lately trying to get into my major and have had to dedicate a lot of time to that. But I finally got a little bit of time, and I really wanted to paint a painting of my original character, Bastion. So you guys can watch and enjoy. Let me know what you think. So what I'm doing here is I'm going over the darker parts of the face and blocking in the shadows. And later on, I'm going to color over these shadows with a lighter skin tone in order to build structure within the face. I find that this works really well. Just wait until the darker shadows dry before starting with the lighter skin tone. I'll show you how to do that here in a bit. So now that those darker areas have dried, I'm going over all the places that I left white with a lighter peachy skin tone to represent the lighter value of his skin. Here I'm adding in a little bit of desaturated blue to add a little bit more contrast in the areas that I wanted to define as these shadows. Thank you.
whenever I'm coloring hair, I really like to think of the three values rule. You want to have your darkest dark, a medium value, and your lightest color. So my lightest color here would be the light blue, and the darkest color would be the black. My medium color is gray. So I like to mix those all together in order to make the hair seem more three-dimensional, and it gives it a little bit more of a realistic quality. So right here, I'm taking some random gold paint that I got from Walmart, and I'm gonna slap it on there and hope it turns out okay. It's supposed to be like, ichor, I don't know how to pronounce it, ichor. It's like the god's blood from Greek mythology. It's supposed to be gold, I don't know. But yeah, there it is. Thank you. Isn't it amazing feeling when a really crappy sketch gets some paint slapped on it and suddenly it starts to look like something? My baby's growing up. Alright, so there's one final step to completing this painting, and you guessed it, it is outlining with a little bit of black Prismacolor pencil. If you're going to do this, make sure to sharpen the pencil really well beforehand to get those really crisp lines on the eyes. I think my favorite part of Bastian's character design, not to pat myself on the back or anything, is probably his beautiful long fabulous eyelashes and his well-sculpted brows. I put a lot of attention into that. I don't know, maybe he does his eyeliner, maybe it's natural, maybe it's Maybelline. And that is it, all done with Bastian. What do you guys think? Is he cute? I don't know, maybe. Thank you for watching my video and dealing with all of my interesting comments. I have a lot of fun making these videos for you guys. I wish that I could do it more. Pray for me that I get into my major and maybe I can make more of these. I don't know. Do you guys even like these? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. Give me a follow. Give me a like. I'm dying for anything here, guys. Thanks. Have a good day.